The formation of a silver mirror is a fascinating chemistry experiment. In this experiment, silver ions that are dissolved in water react with certain sugars, like glucose and fructose, to produce silver metal. The silver metal that's generated can be used to coat a surface, forming a beautiful silver mirror. Sports drink like Powerade contain high fructose corn syrup, and high fructose corn syrup is made mostly of fructose and glucose. This made me wonder if these sugars in Powerade could be made to react with silver ions to form a silver mirror. To set up the experiment, I took a solution that contained dissolved silver ions. The reaction works better in a base, so I added a solution of sodium hydroxide to the dissolved silver. Notice that this formed solid silver oxide, which is black-brown in color. Next, I added some concentrated ammonia. This caused the silver oxide to form a silver ammonia complex, which dissolves. The silver solution was finally ready for the reaction with the sugars in the Powerade. I first poured the Powerade into a flask, and then I added the silver solution. The mixture immediately turned a dark color, indicating the formation of some silver metal. Once both fluids were added to the flask, I shook the flask to encourage the silver metal that was formed to coat onto the sides of the flask. I shook for a really long time. The silver complex reacted with the sugars in the Powerade to form silver metal. The reaction mixture always looks dark and cloudy at first, kind of like a storm cloud. I think this is really kind of interesting because this reaction reminds me of the saying that every cloud has a silver lining. Would you look at that? The experiment worked. The sugars in the Powerade were able to convert the silver ions into silver metal. You know, this experiment was really fun to try out. Hey, look, the mirror is shiny enough that I can see my video camera in the reflection. You know, I'm glad that none of the other ingredients in the Powerade inhibited the formation of the mirror. You know, I wonder if this would work with orange juice. Do you have ideas for other sugar juices to try to use to form a silver mirror? If you do, please leave your suggestions in the comments. And thanks so much for watching.